Welcome to the LA Waterfront. You haven't experienced LA until you've been to the LA Waterfront. Set against the incredible backdrop of America's port, the Port of Los Angeles, the LA Waterfront is truly a feast for the senses. One of the main attractions in the LA Waterfront is the historic USS Iowa.
We're here on the USS Iowa on the LA Waterfront. There have never been ships quite like this, and it has an amazing history, all the way from World War II, Korea, and the Cold War. We have a lot of sailors, a lot of veterans who've been on board ships who've come on here, and they're utterly amazed. I see grandfathers, people who are in World War II, Korea, Vietnam. They come on board, they bring their grandchildren, and their children seem to love it. We're getting people from all over the world coming right here to the LA Waterfront. Here on the Iowa, we're excited about all the changes that you see on the waterfront. We see the harbor actually building up certain areas of the waterfront to where it looks nice for people, where you can hang out, do a picnic, and take your children and watch the fountains. You can do multiple different things down here that you couldn't do before. So there's multiple levels of things that you will see on board the ship and walk away very appreciative, knowing that you've seen a major part of history right here today in Los Angeles Harbor.
A short walk away from the USS Iowa is the Los Angeles Maritime Museum.
The Los Angeles Maritime Museum is all about the history of the LA waterfront. So our visitors coming here to experience San Pedro, and they see container ships and all the elements of a modern port, but they're learning the history right where it happened, which is here at the Maritime Museum. You don't have to be a seafarer to realize that the port has really impacted your life. For example, companies whose names we all know, such as Starkist or Chicken of the Sea, had their start right here in San Pedro. And our museum tells the story of the fishermen and the cannery workers and all of the families that settled here for a better life. It's called Caught, Canned, and Eaten. So that's one of the highlights of our museum, is learning all about the fishing industry, which built San Pedro into the nation's number one fishing port in the 20th century. We have a new downtown harbor right next to the museum, and it is a wonderful spot for families with kids. There's a lot of grass, there's boats to watch, comfortable places to sit and spot ships and just have a wonderful day on the waterfront. They're really starting to understand that LA is a port city, and they can enjoy that right here in San Pedro.
Looking for a bite to eat during your visit to the LA waterfront? Check out the world-famous San Pedro Fish Market, home of the shrimp tray.
Hi, I'm Tommy Amalfitano. I've been here at San Pedro Fish for 55 years. People from all over the country flock to San Pedro Fish Market. We're famous for our shrimp tray. It's a potato and vegetable that my chef designed for us. It's all grilled and then put onto a platter, almost like a blue plate special. So everybody comes here to enjoy the weather, the food, the ambiance. You sit on the ocean, you watch all the ships coming in and out of the bay. We're a destination. We're the attraction for the Port of Los Angeles. I've been here 55 years. We have generations of families that come here now. This makes me very happy. Almost makes me want to cry that generations are coming here. And that means we're doing something right. And we're doing it for the public to come here and enjoy. And that's why we're here.
And within walking distance, just up 6th Street in the downtown area, you'll find the legendary San Pedro Brewing Company.
We're a very eclectic restaurant. We do every type of food here, from wings to pastas to steaks to sandwiches to salads. Well known for our hamburgers, and you know, of course, we make all of our own beers as well. We have a Czech-made brewing system that we imported 12 years ago, and every Saturday at 2 o'clock, we run beer tours, so come on down and take one. You know, with the new attractions on the waterfront, we're definitely seeing an uptick in business in the downtown area because of these.
The LA Waterfront, from a battleship, a museum, and a variety of year-round events to entertain family and people of all ages. Come and experience a truly unique slice of LA, where the past meets the present. Discover the LA Waterfront.